There are a number of concerns as we look at the forecast from coast to coast. We have a winter storm unfolding across the central plains, as well as a strong severe threat that we're monitoring across the southeast. Here is how this is going to play out. Snow has already been falling across the Rockies. This storm is tracking into the central plains, and it'll be dropping a swath of snow stretching from Kansas up through the Great Lakes. Meanwhile, it is quite a bit warmer across parts of the south. East, and that's where we're going to see some strong storms pop up later on this afternoon and tonight. This is precipitation through the end of the day on Monday. Heavy snow across parts of the Midwest, down into parts of Kansas, up through the Chicago area. In between, that's where we're going to find the ice and then rain across parts of the Ohio River Valley. There are a number of winter-related concerns, including winter storm warnings in those pink-shaded areas, wind chill warnings across the upper Midwest. It's very cold in those gray shaded areas. And then finally, down across the southeast, this is where we're monitoring the threat for severe weather. We have conditions where we could see strong tornadoes develop, very gusty winds, and then of course heavy rain. And the specific area of concern includes this orange shaded area, Nashville. That is a part of that area of concern. Then eventually these storms moving off into the Atlantic as we head toward Sunday.